to the current jumpers right now, whatever level you're in. So, but with jump rope, it's for me. It's for me.
Yeah, same.
Tapos, you know, filling my cup. Natutuwa ako na every time I weigh, nababawasan yung timbang ko. As in, super hingal ako ng bongga. Kasi, hindi ko masyadong na-enjoy. I
Yeah.
mean,
Yo, what's up guys and welcome to another episode of Talon Talks. This is actually episode 2 pero parehas lang yung day na nag-shoot yung episode 1 and episode 2. Kaso nagkaroon lang ng onting problem sa editing. So, yeah, na-push back ng onting episode 2. But we are here today to show you guys the story of Ma'am Cherry. So, she is actually a jump rope mom. So, mga hindi nakakaalam, jump rope mom is ibig sabihin nun is mother na nag-jump rope. She's gonna tell us her story of jump roping. So, I don't want to explain more. Gusto ko marinig nyo na lang sa episode today. So, thank you guys for watching the episode 1, guys. So, gusto ko sanang maipush to sa para mga beginners out there and mga nawawala ng motivation is para ma-motivate sila or ma-inspire sila to start if hindi pa sila nakaka-start. Thank you guys for watching episode 1. So if you haven't, consider to subscribe to this channel. And also, I would really appreciate if you leave a like or a thumbs up. Again guys, this is episode 2 of Talon Talks. Thank you and sit back, relax, and enjoy this episode. Thank you guys for watching. Peace! Alright, good afternoon ma'am. Kamusta po kayo?
Good afternoon, Brix. Okay naman, maulan, but of course, laging laging ready to hustle.
Right, so again, ma'am, thank you po ulit sa pag-accept ng invite ko.
Yes,
so,
thank
yun.
You.
And yes, so gagawin ko lang po talaga is very very chill lang, very relaxed lang na interview. It's for the
okay.
viewers lang, for the new jumpers. In the sense.
Totoo.
Opo. Kasi maraming nagtatanong sa akin, meron bang mangyayari talaga sa katawan natin? Or meron ba talaga mga nag-change dahil sa jump rope? So, wala akong mapakita sa akin kasi hindi ko na-document masyado. So,
I see.
Yeah. So, gusto ko naman from the community, mapakita natin sa kanila. So, yeah, let's start off. Very simple interview, very relaxed lang. So,
okay.
Please introduce yourself, ma'am, and your age, and how long have you been jumping po?
Ayan, hello po to all the viewers of Brix Know All. Ako po si Mommy Cherry Rose Magbanwa. Ayan, I'm already 37, turning
wow.
38
wow.
this coming November. Oo, di ba? So, maliit lang ako, but I'm already turning 38, but of course, thank you, still young at
yes.
heart, di ba? Kaya nga na-enjoy ko pa yung
yes.
pagtalon.
Yes.
Ayan. So, how long have I been jumping? So, actually, ano na talaga ako, I enjoy jumping na talaga nung bata pa ako, 12 years old.
Okay.
Oh, so the first time I picked up a jump rope, super old na siya sa husband ko. When I got back from Singapore, kasi nga I was a teacher in Singapore. Tapos nung umuwi ako, nakita ko yung jump rope niya. So super old na, siguro mga 8-year-old jump rope na. That was October of last year. Pero hindi ko masyadong na-enjoy. I mean,
yes.
yeah, that was the first time. So hindi siya consistent. And then came January. I saw this in Instagram, yung beaded na jump rope. So parang tapos rainbow pa. Eh mahilig
yes.
ako sa kikay stuff. So yun, dun that was my very first rope, a rainbow beaded
okay.
jump rope. Oo. So I started being consistent every other day na schedule. Ha? I
Whoa.
Have to stick that was February. Ayan. So,
February this year po, ma'am, 2021.
Yes.
Wow.
Yes,
okay.
2021.
Alright. Medyo ngayon lang din pala ulit kayo bumalik, no?
Oo, ngayon lang. Tapos, consistent. Kasi my daughter is already 5 years old. So, kahit walang yaya sa bahay, I got to spend some time for self-care na, you know, sa old hobbies.
Pero ma'am, since meron ka ng experience sa pag-jump rope before, nung bumalik po ba kayo, matagal ba bago nyo nakuha ulit yung rhythm or it's a natural thing po sa inyo?
Hindi, matagal din. As in, super hingal ako ng bongga. Kasi I'm a CS mom kasi. So, it's different. Oo, different siya. Different yung recovery period ng normal delivery sa CS.
Okay.
So, yun. So, 5 years old na si Zuri nung na-feel ko talaga na I really need to get back to my old. Kasi hobby ko rin before is running, jogging, ganyan.
Okay.
Oo, although, I'm not an athlete talaga kasi super lampa ako sa sports. I don't compete. Ayan. So, pero I love dancing, ganyan. Yes. So, nung bumalik ako, ay yung gamit yung old rope genu after New Year, ano? So, syempre, madami akong nakain. Grabe as in, yung old tricks na nalaman ko nung 12 years old ako. Hirap na hirap ako. Yung parang hindi lulusot yung rope sa paa ko. So, yun.
Parang nawala really po. Alright.
Totoo, okay. Nawala yung pulso. Yeah. Yung pulso sa pagtatalon. Ayan.
Pero gano'n po katagal bago nabalik niya yung pag-basic jump man lang na master niya na siya?
Basic jump? Kasi naalala ko sa Instagram ko, I went back to my records. Although hindi lahat pinopost ko, no? Kasi I'm a content creator also. Yung first jump post, official jump post ko is March 8. Nagtitricks na ako.
Okay.
Pero yung paano ba? Yung control, yung arm, yung form ng arms is not that hindi pa talaga siya ganun ka stable. So probably around 1 to 2 months ganyan.
Ah, okay. So yun, for the viewers out there, marami iba't iba kasi may times na iba parang natural lang eh. Parang pagkakuha nila ng rope, agad-agad kaya na nila. Pero may mga times din na kahit nagawa mo na before, kailangan mo pa rin talaga siyang ulitin. So for those beginners na parang nahihirapan, nasa-stop na, just continue it. Kita niyo si ma'am na kahit before nagawa na talaga niya, nung binalikan niya parang wala na ulit daw. Yeah.
Totoo.
So yeah, and going back to what you said ma'am, yung competing, yung sa not being an athlete. So ang maganda sa jump rope guys is parang you're competing with yourself. So kahit hindi ka athlete, yeah, parang may competition ka rin. So ang ganda niyang sport compared dun sa, I'm not saying na it's not maganda mag-jog or tumakbo, pero you know, parang meron kang may gigil eh every time parang nag-enjoy ka. Yeah.
Totoo yan.
So yeah, ma'am, I'm gonna ask you another question. Share us how you stay motivated po kahit mahirap talaga yung jump rope. I mean, sabi niyo po, every other day po, no? Yeah.
Yes, yes. So how I stay motivated? Kasi first and foremost, tinukoy ko muna, I identified kung ano yung goal ko talaga with jumping rope. Kasi you can't just choose something na hindi ka naman nag-e-enjoy.
Okay. So
since na-enjoy ko na siya nung 12 years old ako, kasi you know, I'm not sure with your generation though, pero 90s, yes, batang 90s ako, so meron na kaming jump rope noon, PVC, yung pambata.
Yes.
So, ano na ako, parang nagko-compete na ako as, parang alam yung mga batang kalye. Nagko-compete kami ng paramihan ng jumps hanggang sa matrip. So, so naalala ko nung 12 years old ako, palagi ako nananalo kasi I can jump without tripping for 200 jumps.
Wow.
Tapos iba-iba 'yon. Oo. Pero so far, ano lang, limited lang yung tricks na alam namin before. Basic double bounce, single bounce, tapos crisscross, tapos backwards.
Yes.
Ayan, yun lang so far. So, 200. So, lagi akong nananalo nun. So, when I got back, yun talaga yung purpose ko, is to really have fun. Have fun. Mm-mm. Tapos, nagugulat na lang ako na as, kasi yung husband ko, he's very athletic compared sa akin.
Mm-hmm.
He does long ride ba yun tawag doon? Long ride biking. Tapos nagmamarathon din yan, yung mga 40 kilometers, ganyan. So, lagi ko siyang nakikitang nag-weigh. So, sige nga, mag-weigh din ako. Tapos, natutuwa ako na every time I weigh, nababawasan yung timbang ko. So, from 49 kg, ang yung goal ko is to be at my pre-pregnancy weight, which is 42 kg. So, ngayon, 43 kg na ako. So, I'm so happy. Oo, diba? So, big bonus yun. So, I was having fun jumping. And at the same time, big bonus yung I look fit, I feel fit,
yes,
and I feel stronger for, you know, to go back to my family, to my mom role na
yes,
happy, tapos stronger, tapos happier.
Yan. Okay, so bumalik na po kayo. Nasa 43 kilograms na po kayo ngayon.
Yes.
Wow.
And malapit na.
In a span of February lang po, no? Tama ba?
Yes, noong February lang.
Wow, ang maganda sa sinabi ni ma'am, no? Kasi parang bumabalik daw tayo sa pagkabata. So that's what I enjoy din sa jump rope. Kasi it's not just exercise. Parang naglalaro ko talaga. So every day, every week, meron kang inaabangan na bagong gagawin para bagong laruin, ganun. So
that's
parang nakakabata talaga siya. In a sense, okay. So yeah, ma'am, nung pandemic naman, does this affected you or may nabago ba dahil dun sa pag-jump nyo?
Oo, definitely. I'm happier. Tapos, I am not, paano ba? Kasi since I'm a teacher, I teach online.
Okay.
So, I know that I'm not just doing it for a living. I'm also helping others. But with jump rope, it's for me. It's for me.
Yeah.
Tapos, you know, filling my cup. Tapos, when I fill my cup, I get back to my family happier.
Yes,
kasi I know na I parang na-satisfy ko yung sarili ko. Ayan.
Yes.
So, mas marami akong maibibigay at mas quality ang service ko sa family ko. Ayan. And sa work na rin.
Yeah. So, basically, if you love yourself talaga, you can love others more talaga, no?
Lalabas yes, talaga. That's right. Marami kang ibibigay, o diba?
Okay. So yun, apart from the weight, apart from the happiness, ano po ba yung nakikita niyo na nag-change sa inyo starting na mag-jump rope ulit kayo?
Nag-change sa akin? Kasi, yun nga sabi ko, I'm not that strong. So, mabilis akong mapagod, ganyan. So, nung nag-start na ako mag-jump rope, mas matagal yung stamina ko.
Ooh.
Not just talking about working out, but of course, sa iba-iba pang mga responsibilities sa bahay, sa buhay natin. Ayan. Tapos, with eating naman kasi, I just eat yung balanced diet. So, so far, wala namang talagang nagbago sa, yun ang maganda. Kasi, wala namang nagbago. I don't diet. I don't restrict my calorie intake. I don't fast also.
Uh-huh.
Wala akong fasting, ganyan.
Okay. So, parang ano talaga, naging diet by addition ka, no? Nag-add ka lang ng isang thing, like jump roping, and yun ay nag-change. Like, yun
yes.
yung gusto ko talagang parang i-promote sa atin, kasi against din ako sa pagda-diet, kasi parang nag-restrict siya ng something sa'yo. And lalo kang nag-crave, lalo kang nalulungkot. But if it's for you, it's okay pag gumagana sa'yo. Pero yeah, for regular people, regular everyday people lang, na hindi naman nila ginagamit yung fitness nila for their work or for their jobs, di ba? So maganda talaga, balanced diet. Kung anong gusto mo kainin, basta in moderation.
Basta, that's right.
Yes. Samgyup, ganyan, pwede na.
I love it!
Alright, so yeah. So that's it, guys. Si ma'am, magbibigay lang siya ngayon ng advice sa inyo ng mga jump ropes, jump roper out there na beginner or jump moms, tawag nila ngayon. Eh, kasi may mga jump rope dads and ngayon meron akong jump rope moms. But for you guys, mag-a-advise lang si ma'am ng mga, alam mo kung pwedeng, or pag nalulungkot na kayo, pag na, hindi na kayo motivated sa pag-jump rope. So yes, ma'am, take it away.
Okay, ayan. So to the current jumpers right now, whatever level you're in, so make sure that you know your goal, identify the reason why you started, and pag na-identify niyo na yung reason na yon, you have to use that reason to stay motivated kasi jump rope is not just a walk in the park, although it's fun. Yeah, it's fun. It takes a lot of energy and, you know, passion and heart and hard work for you to keep going. Pero kahit na ganyan, it's good na we always challenge ourselves every day. Kasi hindi, you know, what do you call this? We make life fun. So, ayun. So we challenge ourselves every day, keep going, and of course, sa mga kagaya kong mommy, ayan. So, being a mom, our role as a mom is always full. In fact, overflowing siya most of the time. But yung akin naman is intent is key. So be intentional always, because being healthy, being fit, it doesn't happen in just the blink of an eye. It takes a lot of heart and hard work. So 2H, heart and hard work. Ayan. So yun lang, Bricks. Ang dami kong sinabi.
Yes, maganda po yan. And maka may gusto po kayo i-plug na social media accounts or what?
Ayan. So for, since I'm a content creator, so you can follow our mom and daughter journey, Cherry and Zesty Zuri, in Instagram. Ayan. So, and Bricks, kakagawa ko lang kahapon, ano, ganun, ng Jump account ko. So hopefully I can be more confident in sharing more of my jump sequence. So please do follow me, Skipper Jumper Mom, in Instagram.
Skipper Jumper Mom, again?
Yes, okay. Yes.
Alright, so again, guys, this is Mom Cherry, and she is a 30-year-old mom.
It's okay. Hindi ako nahihiya sa age ko.
30-year-old mom, yeah. And the sequence naman, wala naman sa itsura and wala sa pag-uugali niya na matanda na. Pero yeah, feeling ko yun yung nagagawa ng jump rope.
Yes, that's true. Tayo.
So, mga key takeaways for this video, for this simple interview is, yeah, yung nararamdaman po ni Ma'am is, parang she goes back to her childhood talaga. And yun, nakaka-enjoy, nakaka-compete ka sa sarili mo. So, yan. And additional din yung nakakapasaya ka ng sarili mo din, okay?
That's
so,
true.
Yeah, thank you, Ma'am Cherry. If
thank
you want
you,
to say anything else po for the viewers?
That's all. Just
okay.
just jump start and then keep going.
All right. Thank you,
thank you, everyone.
Super, thank you po. Thank you for the pag-accept ng invite. Thank you, Ma'am.